So this is the Karcher Professional T101. I'll show you that. Right, guys, so we're going to see how well it works on this fireplace. There you go, guys, nice and tidy, next to the Karcher Professional 110. And this thing doesn't lose power, it just keeps going. Inside, I'll show you the bag. There's the filter, the bag will need changing. That's what I think. Yeah, so I'll probably put a new bag in it, that's easy to change.